Harrison the Husky? I don't know, I just came home and he's gone. I know he just started talking recently, but I didn't think you'd leave. Okay. Can you please keep an eye out? I'm so worried. He definitely shouldn't be out there, especially during this time. Thanks, Miss Pike. Speak soon. Bye. Oh my goodness. Where is Harrison? 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 Hello?
Hello, Miss Drought. It's me, Harrison.
Harrison? Where have you been? I've been worried sick about you.
Well, you see, Miss Drought, I'm at the airport. I was having so much fun going to all my kindergarten friends' houses, but since we've been doing this isolation thing, I'm kind of stuck inside your house the whole time, and it's very kind of you to have me, but it's slightly boring, and I just want to have an adventure.
But Harrison, we're not supposed to go anywhere.
Miss Drought, I'm a stuffy. I think it's gonna be okay.
Okay, Harrison. Please be safe.
I promise, Miss Drought. And don't worry, I'm gonna have the best adventure ever. I can't wait to tell you all about it.
What sort of adventure are you going on?